There is a vote in Falmouth today on whether to ban the sale of flavored tobacco products. If the ordinance goes through, Falmouth will become the sixth community in Maine to ban these products. The others are Bangor, Bar Harbor, Brunswick, South Portland, and Portland. Flavored tobacco products include e-cigarettes as well as menthol cigarettes. In the past, critics of flavored tobacco have said the products appeal to children, get them hooked on nicotine. But those who sell cigarettes and vapes say they don't sell to minors and the bans aren't necessary. The Falmouth Town Council is expected to vote on this at tonight's meeting, which begins at 7:00.